It started as a whisper, became a buzz, then a secret. The secret is out. This is where superstars are born. This is NXT.
What's he gonna do with it? Backbreaker!
That'll realign your vertebrae.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Back now inside the ring. Oh, what a forearm. How impressive was that reversal? And what a reversal there for Bo Dallas.
Bo Dallas landed it right there.
Dallas with a full head of steam behind him.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
He's not looking good here, guys. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Just laying it in.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Look out here.
Neckbreaker!
Masterful execution by Bo Dallas.
dragged around into a neck breaker.
The biggest thing an opponent has to be aware of when they lock up with Bo Dallas is falling under an immediate attack. The Bo leaving Bo spirit has consumed Bo Dallas, and this man is more ferocious than ever.
This is just going to be physical. There's no other way to describe it. The Bo Dallas we see now is much different than the individual who debuted in WWE in 2014. For someone challenging Bo Dallas today, they need to be ready to square off against a vicious individual.
Will Bo Dallas have...
Double underhook. Future shot!
Pulled out a big move. Oh, man. D. Brian Kendrick doesn't...
Bo Dallas did it.
About that one,
and you know they're
business is about to pick up.
Sit out jawbreaker, nailing it. What's he got in mind?
Neck breaker. And what a reversal there from Bo Dallas.
What offense Bo Dallas is showing at this point.
Seems to have a great deal of respect for the sports entertainment industry, both past and present.
That truly is an important component to success, Michael. If you can gain an understanding of what those who came before you did to be successful, then you're sure to be successful yourself.
And guys, we're ready to get this match started. Sounds like this Cohasset crowd is expecting a great one, guys, and I'm sure that's exactly what they're going to get. At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
KO punch! Finds a way to reverse. Clothesline over the top!
Man.
Avoiding trouble there.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Uh-oh. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Nito! Man, that hurts! Back between the ropes. What a punch!
Haymaker connects.
Into the turnbuckle. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
He might have been waiting on that one. And a punch. Oh, look at the... Oof!
This could mean trouble.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
And finds a counter.
We're about to see. There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
No, a kick out.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Out of it in the corner.
That is a great reversal.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He's trying. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Clothesline in the corner. He's running on empty right now.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Kick to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next. The old ataxia.
The pay window beckons.
What a slam, Michael.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
Wow. Now that's a commanding win.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Guys, I don't recall the last time I saw these women more focused than they look right now.
It's a big match, Cole. To expect anything less from these women here tonight would be just plain silly.
Rock and roll!
Saxton, never say rock and roll again. I beg you. And from Gold Coast, Australia, Tony Storm!
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Success in a variety of ways. Sounds like this Cohasset crowd is expecting a great one, guys, and I'm sure that's exactly what they're gonna get. It, look at this. Drop kick. Beautiful. Toni Storm is one of the top female superstars of the NXT UK brand. In fact, her accomplishments speak for themselves. A Mae Young Classic winner and NXT UK Women's Champion. What are the secrets to her success?
Well, the biggest thing she has going for her is her never-ending supply of confidence. Toni Storm's a larger-than-life personality, but when she steps into the ring, she's able to intimidate her opponent before she even mounts any bit of offense.
Proving tough to catch. What a scary drop! She's beginning to flag a little. She can withstand the punishment, though. Oh, my God, what superhuman power. Big reversal. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Not safe yet. Job. She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Nice takedown. Oh, clothesline. Reverses. Can she take advantage? Northern Lights suplex.
She's starting to tire a little.
She may have underestimated the opposition she faced tonight.
She's a warrior, guys. Oh, here we go.
Unceremoniously deposited down.
Hit drop.
I've been witnessing that.
Turns it around.
Whoa, not so fast.
Uh-oh, we know what's next. Oh, man, that hurt.
This could be the chance she was looking for. That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
Wow, she turned that one around. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Neck breaker.
Ouch. The close of this match is just ahead.
She's tough,
but maybe this could be big.
to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner, Tony Storm.
Her opponent is obviously upset after that, guys.
That's exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant females on the roster.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.
What's going on here?
Back in from the floor.
Going for the home run.
I think business is about to pick up. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
He weaves out of the way. Down her DDT. He has something big planned.
Springboard. Oh, my God.
Tagged in.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with one another.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Heavy duty right hand.
Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex.
Super kick.
His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
He's in a bad spot here.
Look at this.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh, that hurt.
Gets the tag.
A running Hurricanrana.
A running Swanton.
One fight.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Wasn't expecting that.
Clothesline!
Double axe handle. Side slam.
Nice.
Now it's Grand Metalik making him pay.
Wow, incredible height.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Powerbomb! Looking for the victory!
And Grand Metalik quickly kicks out. In off the tag. Look out here.
Oh, man.
Oh, able to counter.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
He's not looking good here, guys. Oh, he knew that was coming. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Tagged in. Saw that one coming.
Oh, no.
And Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
A missed attempt there.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
He evades the attack.
From behind.
Oh, wow!
Frankensteiner!
Nice!
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. He's in control. He goes for the cover. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Super kick finds the mark.
Nasty. The hardest Grand Metalik's going for it.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
All right, that well scouted.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Heels a bit now.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
And guys, Lince Dorado taking full advantage.
He's taking it up top.
What a shot. This could be dangerous.
Frankensteiner!
Nicely done.
Swept the legs right out from underneath.
Golly.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Elbow finds its mark.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Got face first. Gosh.
How impressive was that reversal? Elusive movement there.
Snap suplex. He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
Oh, and he gets to his corner.
That's a game changer right there.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
What a crash.
Uh-oh. Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Back in from the floor.
Evading possible disaster there.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Coming next, a back suplex. Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Oh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
And gets the tag.
DDT.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
He wants it one more time.
Shooting star.
Wow. Incredible.
Now that's
It's an impressive tag team victory.
Time.
Talk about making your presence felt in the match. Wow, what a win.
I'd be curious to see how this win impacts the rest of the tag team division. Surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Sounds like this Cohasset crowd is expecting a great one, guys, and I'm sure that's exactly what they're going to get.
Look at this crowd! It's insanity in here! Bedlam!
Still seems a little early.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Way to hang on. Now he's been put on the defensive. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Up-handled slam!
Double underhook.
Nice butterfly suplex. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Noam Dar making him think twice.
And big time uppercut.
Big.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Foot overhand chop.
Noam Dar gets out of the way quickly.
Reversed, paying for that mistake.
Wow, clubbing blow to the back.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. keep him down.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Had it scouted.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Clothesline. And he goes for the pin. Plenty of fight left.
This ain't more than that.
Acquired and destroyed.